previously.
But fuck it. But fuck it.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name is Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! I gotta be quiet because my brother is currently taking a nap. That is how I'm able to record right now. So we're gonna be playing the Daily Climb today for October 29th. Only got 3 hours left, wow. We're gonna be playing the Silent. Pardon me. Heirlooms start with one rare relic. Could never say that. Diverts. Cards are not restricted by your character in Colossus. Enemies have bonus HP but drop better rewards. So let's go. This is very loud. I've got both. Come here. I'll show you. I got both kittens in my lap. So yeah. Anyways, time for a challenge. Granted. I can remove cards now. Alright. That's not really a good one to start with, but we'll take it. One, two, three. This way I don't have to fight an elite, and I can get a shop. Ooh, this way's got full question marks. Which way do we want to go? I'm going to vote this way. Yep, let's go. Holy shit. Why are you ginormous? Your thing's a little off-center. Okay. Apply a weak. Damage. And my turn. Alright. Defend, strike, and strike. My clicker don't want to be clicky. Alright. Defend, strike. This bonus HP is gonna fuck me up, I can already tell. Excuse me, sorry, ladies. Bup, and bup. Apply a weak, survivor, a defend, and defend. Okay, attack. Defend twice. This is gonna be painful. Got that extra attack last turn instead. Ow. Better drop me a damn good reward. Noxious fumes. Let's start a poison deck. I'm always up for a poison deck. I was gonna go this way, right? Because of the question marks? Yeah. Oh god. Like, you guys need to be any bigger. Alright, neutralize you. I'll go ahead and use the Noxious Fumes. And then block twice. Is my Noxious Fumes upgraded? No. What does it do when it's upgraded? Oh, 3 poison. Okay. I can full defend. Until I can kill that little guy. Boop.
I really can't afford to take any more damage, so.
I think I can kill you. Yes, I can.
And I'll take the 2 damage.
Okay. 5 strike and go ahead and exhaust that. If I get 3 strikes next turn, you're dead. Honestly, if I get 2, you're dead. Boop and boop. Because I can. Okay. Awesome. I don't really want any of these. I don't want any of these. Thank you, though. What do we got here? Ooh. I only got 1 power card, so I guess we're going with that. You guys are huge. Go ahead and hit you and knock out your block. Holy shit, I can't talk today. Giant louse. Those things are bigger than me.
Okay.
Boop. I can go ahead and kill you. But I can also, you will also die next turn. So let's hit you. Alright, strike. You guys are both dead. Alright. Warcry. Sword boomerang. Sword boomerang. Let's try it. Maybe I'll get in Venom. Yes, I'd love to heal. Thank you. Appreciate it. That's so sweet of you. Holy fuck, you're huge. Dude, calm the fuck down. Jesus Christ. Dexterity will not help me. Neutralize, strike, and strike. 4 damage, because I'm not risking you getting any stronger. Do, 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 do. Neutralize. Sword boomerang. Strike. Alright, I might risk it on this one. Take 10 damage instead of 15. I could have used my dexterity potion. Oh well. Ah, Christ. I'm gonna die. Ugh. Do I dare? Okay, am I gonna die here? No. I get really fucking close though.
let's try this again. Just one more time. No big deal. A little less defending next time. All right, dude. Let's try this now. Neutralize, sword boomerang, strike. Let's see if I can make it without defending. Because I don't want to make him stronger. I don't think I can, but I'm going to try. Nope. Okay. Unfortunately, we're gonna have to defend more. Which really sucks. So let's go ahead and drink this. Won't give myself a choice. Rawr yourself. Neutralize. Strike and strike. Fuck your vulnerabilities. Just see what happens. God. I have 4 health left. Fuck this. I don't think there's anywhere for me to defeat him with my current deck. I don't think I can do it. Certainly try again, that's for damn sure. Okay. 8 damage. Damage. Seven damage. Seven will still kill me. 29, that'll also still kill me. No, actually, I'll have one health left. I am not strong enough. Let's try one more time, but I don't think there's a way I can win this fight. If there is, I am certainly not smart enough. Maybe I shouldn't have done the last one. Give him a little less strength. It's not enough. I have 3 health left. 2 health left. Okay. I think I can do this. If I can get through this fight, then honestly, I can do Ascension 15. Just gotta be smarter. I'm gonna drink that. No, I'll need it later. Don't defend this one. Don't want to give him the strength. And the next time, don't give him the one extra strength, because then I think that might save me. Neutralize. Strike. Sword boomerang. Don't give him the strength. I can take it. If this works the way I think it's going to, then I don't even know. Alright, so Survivor. This is the one that I don't want to fully block on. I'll take the 3 damage. Don't give him the extra strength. Discard this. 18. 21. 24. God. Holy shit, I killed him. Hey. Sorry, you're in bed, so I'm recording. He got called into work. Yeah. There's asparagus. I don't know what to do with it. One shiv. No. You know, I was gonna go this way, but that doesn't look like it's gonna happen anymore. I don't even know if I'll be able to survive this fight. Ah, oh, fuck me. I can fully block. That's 2 energy. Block. Noxious fumes. And then sword boomerang. You guys are gonna do stuff. That's not okay. Oh no, you don't go up there. Okay, Christ. Let's go ahead and neutralize you. 5, 3, 6, 9, 19. I can't do 19. Four damage. If I knocked out one of you, it's just 5 damage. That's 1 defend. It's not enough. Can't knock out one of you. Do that, but that doesn't help me. If it was 13. 6. 15. Let's try this again. Barely hanging on by a thread. Maya, really? Okay. Drink this. I've got to fully defend. That's not an option. Noxious fumes. I target one of you. You're gonna do 5 next time as well. Hmm. still can't kill you. Ten. It's still 19. There's gotta be a way I can do this. There has to be. I didn't get through that gremlin knob fight to lose to a bunch of slimes. I don't think this is gonna happen. I have no idea what to do. Can I kill one of you? I could kill you. Hold on. Depending on what my sword boomerang hits, I might be able to do something a little different. Ah. So now you're gonna die. I'm gonna die. Grasping at straws here. Okay, I still have 18, and I can only block for 13. I can't do this. Just kill me. This is making my head hurt. Fucking inadequately prepared me. You're the one that gave everything extra health. Ugh. I was not prepared for that challenge. Okay, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out. Bye!